this intramurals. Again, because coming in from the pandemic. And again, ang emphasis po ng Department of Education, priority now is curriculum, learners. We will have to emphasize on that. And of course, the development also of our teachers. So without further ado, let the games begin and let's enjoy this intramurals. Maraming salamat po.